securities help companies that are issuing investments like stock and bonds and things like that. And I also help companies that do things like serve as intermediaries in transactions in securities comply with the law. What's great about that is I have clients that I have had since my first September working. They're developing over time. You get really close relationships with them, which is really fun. The hardest thing is that it's very constant because of the nature of what I do. It's always new questions. There's not a lot of days that you just kind of get to rest on your laurels. That's the good and the bad. Confidence is really important. Don't be afraid to make a change. Like, that was probably the hardest part of all, is going from a place where I had some authority, I'd built up a reputation, and then going to a place where that didn't exist. Think about what it is that's going to be most fun for you. What do you love? Do you love, like, being challenged by academic questions? Or do you love getting your hands dirty? Do you love, you know, doing research? These are the types of things that are going to dictate whether you love what you're doing for life. And, you know, everybody has a different set of answers.